Okay. I don't know if you can hear me. But let's try this out. This is my very first stream, and just hoping that you guys can all hear me. Is the volume all right? I'm on the Dirt Nebula subserver today, just messing around for a few. The server is going to be reset, as you may be aware, in a couple of days. As a matter of fact, I believe it's resetting on Friday, so anything we do here today is just not going to work at all. And I almost killed my horse head off. Good thing it's got armor. Alrighty, thank you, Ellie, for following. Alright, so I have no clue what I should do. Actually, I do know what I can do. Even though it's only going to be here for a day or two, I have very little armor with my derpy little face here. When I put the helmet on, it looks kind of like I got a tongue sticking out. But no, I do not have a bit cup. Like I said, it's very first stream. I just set everything up a little while ago. There's some things like a bit cup. I don't even have music today for you. Yes, it is dead. I'll mod you, Emily. But as of the moment, I should be able to do most moderation things myself. Okay, so let's go look into doing some mining. Just because we can. GC. Well, thank you for the host there, Ellie. So far, I've got two viewers, by the way. Oh, it would also help if I had some torches. That should be enough for now, and it's nighttime, so I might as well sleep. Okay, so to fix that, let's see. We'll turn this down. We'll turn this up some. And oddly enough, I have no I have no sound from in-game. Interesting. Well, how is that? Is that any better? Or the second time? Or was it still too loud? Okay. Okay. Let's see. All right, so until I get the sound figured out from the game, why I don't have it in my ears right now, I am definitely going to be playing with the super cheaty. And he is asleep on the bed behind me. His bed. Okay. This always bugs me about every tunnel I ever go into. Knocking your forehead all the way down. I have an arrow? I do have an arrow. And I'm out of arrows. Oh look, there's two of them. Do you want to take the other one out? You are modded. Up. Sorry, your Twitch name is not the same as your in-game. There you are. Now you're modded. And, excuse me, there's a witch there. Think I should take the witch on? Ah, I guess I'm taking the witch on. Watch me die. Yep, see, like I said, watch me die. Rip. Run back in here with nothing before anything can respawn. Ah. Oh, zombie picked up my sword, of course. Of course, zombie picked up my sword and my armor and everything else, didn't they? Oh, this looks fun. Guess I'm never getting that stuff back. Let me see if Drath has anything I can borrow temporarily. There we go. I'll pay him back before you guys go saying anything else. Run away! I'm out of food. Out of hearts. And I think all of my food was on me. Oh I guess the baked potatoes. Yes, I stole Drath's sword. Watch me go down here and lose it too. Like I said, watch me go down here and lose it too. I don't even see what she typed. Ah, yes. More than three caps is auto-modded. Sorry. Yep, I think I just lost all that stuff, so let me try something a little different here. Oh, you can use caps. Just no, not more than three in a row. Sorry, that's actually the default setting. And I don't know if I'm prepared to change that yet. Well, I guess if the zombies have all my stuff, it's not going to despawn. But neither will they, so. I'm going to sit here and continue to beat on them until they start dropping some stuff. There must be a spawner here. At the rate these guys keep coming in. Okay. Yeah, I definitely think there's a spawner somewhere around. Either that or the updated, social spawning mechanism has become a lot tougher. I need some of my food. They got all my food. Woohoo, food. So I lost mutton. Looks like I lost my pants. There's my toothpick. And it looks like I lost shovel, axe, pick. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. And that's not where I want to be either. All right, so I'm clearly bad at Minecraft. Let's get back draft back his sword. Right. So let's try something a little different here. Go get my diamonds. I am actually on my laptop. Because it is a gaming system. And my PC is at the scrapyard because, well, that's what it was worth. And no, I don't have face cam at the moment. Actually ran a test stream with the camera and my laptop, even though it's got specs that would rival some of the best gaming computers out there, OBS didn't like it. Right, so let me try something here. Okay. Really? Just a moment, I'm going to try to turn this up a little bit for you here. Test. Is that any louder for you? I take it that that's actually a little too loud now. So, Draft Nightbot has had a lot of time put into it. I just set Nightbot up from scratch about 30 minutes before stream, actually, so I haven't been able to program into anything into it, and that's kind of one of the reasons why I'm streaming tonight, because nothing's set up and just want to see how things are, what's missing, what's needed. So, if you have any command suggestions or any other suggestions, Emily can gather them up and send them over to me, and I'll try to get them updated. Clouds? I have clouds. Oh, why do I need to turn off my clouds? They're Minecraft clouds. Hi Flo. Hi Midnight Gamer. Didn't even see that you were there. My Minecraft clouds are as weird as any of you are. Let's see, where am I? Not where I thought I was yet. Right, midnight. Gixmer, I guess. Yeah, Gixmer. Okay. So I actually have a whole stash of diamonds and other stuff. Thank you for the follow. Oh, Midnight, you followed too. For some reason, my notifications are coming in backwards. So the very first notification was actually showing as the last. But anyway, I had a whole nother mine the other side of spawn that I was headed to. If I could even get there. I may need to leave my horse and set off on boat. Yes. I'm digging with a baked potato. Because otherwise, that horse. We'll run away. Take a screenshot. Don't make me ban all of you. It's my first stream. Right, so let's see. Oh, I even set off on a bed. Wait, did I go the wrong direction? No, I need to go that way. Let me get back on the horse. I think I know where I went wrong. This horse can't jump too high blocks. I'm gonna lose my horse to a creeper in these woods. And then I really will be stuck. Oops. Ah. Snipers. this point because I forgot a bed. It's not like I don't have several of them sitting there at the base. All I can hope to do is outrun creepers and skeletons. Did my horse really just disappear? Did my horse really just disappear? Wow. Didn't run off. Didn't die, just disappeared completely. Well, I guess that means it's time to find a hole to hide in. Ooh, better yet. There we go. It's a beautiful sunny day. It's one of the best ways to survive a creeper if you've got no way out, jump in some water. I don't have any torches. Because I don't have any food. That's why I can't run. Nobody likes birch, so I can just tear this tree down. You can't run if you're hungry. If you don't have full health or full saturation, you can't run. I was out of food, therefore I can't run. See? Holding the button does nothing. And make some torches. Yeah, I'm not normally such a noob. It's only because this is first stream. Hey, look, now I can run. Yeah, excuses are like air armpits, I know. Everybody who has one and they all stink. The apple doesn't fall too far from the tree, that is the truth. Are you? Parrot. Oh, there it is. I was looking for my way up. See, this is my other base. Hidden amongst the flowers. Yes, I have a heart of the sea. Oh, see, it wouldn't have helped. My compass is here. There's the buried treasure map that I found. Fishing rod, my first iron sword. I got an impaling book if I ever find a trident before Friday. Oh, that's interesting. I just got an auto mod alert on that, Emily. Alright, so I have wood. Let me grab some coal. Pop up these torches. I do need a couple more sticks. Let's see. And an iron shovel. Get rid of that stone one. More sticks. And I got a pickaxe, or a pickaxe, an axe. Drop off some of this junk. Drop off that and go to the mines. Yes, the stream is PG, family friendly. Look, iron. When you join this channel or join the server, Twitch should automatically tell you my stream rules, which say family friendly, no cussing, swearing, English only. Do not have any coal in here. Okay. All right. How long do you think it is before I find diamonds? Yes. You ever taken the risk to mine like this and see if you accidentally drop in lava? A little black lag, but I think that's probably not actually the server right now. Because as you can tell, I'm the only one on. Don't poke me. Let's see. Awkward conversations. You can't talk about an awkward conversation in a chat without actually revealing the awkwardness of the conversation. If you got juice, then I need to know. All the juicy info. Juice. Gossip. Hey. Just because you're young enough that you don't know what the terminology tubular stands for, or gnarly, red ropes. No. No caps. Three in a row. It actually makes it hard for me to see it on the screen because the integration on my side that I'm looking at, no more than three in a row, I believe, is what the rule is set to. But I can tell you this, I can't read what was just typed. I made a cobble tin. I broke my cobble tin. All right, good night, Emily. Good night, Flo. Sorry. It's Flo who's saying good night. Basically, as I was saying about the caps, the fonts that's used on my side for viewing the chat, the capital letters use a real thin line that's really difficult to read. Yeah, if it was allowed, yeah, see, all the messages were deleted. You had a 5 second timeout. Oh, look. Ellie's message. Asking if somebody's mom was something. Got modded. And no. All right, give me the definition of the word. You want to put a command in my channel about it? You got to define it. Tell me what it's used for. Yeah. Okay, so I still know nothing about him, and I have no idea why that would be needed as a command under my channel. Okay. I'm just pretty glad you guys can't hear Bo snoring right now. It's kind of overwhelming. Mine's in a cup. Yes, I'm referring to my frozen bovine secretion being in a cup. I beat you to it. Because I've got a shake. All right. So let's see. Nightbot. Commands. Custom. Add command. I don't have enough rank in Twitch. In order to add custom emotes, you have to have so many subscribers and followers. I don't have enough yet to do that, for custom emotes. Let's see. Relax and enjoy your sweetened bovine secretion. Sweetened frozen bovine secretion. And for some reason, I think I mistyped that. No. There we go. All right, Osric, thank you for following me. All right, good night, Emily. I am going to take a quick peek into the nether. Adios, have fun. Before I do that, I should drop off a couple of items here. Let me have a stack of blocks. Okay. Yes, I know, I don't have silk touch, but you know what? It's okay. So she left and it gets quiet in the chat. So it's one of those quick run in here, take a look around, get absolutely nowhere, run back out. Hey Rich, I didn't even see you were on here. Thank you for the follow. I figured I'd run a test stream before weekend comes up on the sub server, and I'd stream my first few days and some work on the community projects. Join in on everything and came over here for the sole purpose of my iron, my diamond. I lost a pick. So I came over here to grab that. I'm gonna grab this bed. About to be headed back to the area there by the flower forest. Let's see, is there anything else I wanted to carry with me on the way? Actually, I grab that just in case we end up setting up an enchanting table soon. I can actually do that too, Rich, if you want me to. Bonsai. Let's see if I can remember how to get back to that flower forest area. Oh, hey, Rich, I don't know if you're still listening or not. I actually had a horse disappear on me earlier while I was riding it. Okay. Now to make the long trek to the taiga. This is general spawn area, by the way. We just went over the river, we're going through the woods. To Jas's house we go. I'd say the horse knows the way, but he died on the way out, so. I keep forgetting. It's northwest. I was actually closer to it than I thought. Huh? Oh, you're saying if they only did like two and then a lowercase and then two and a lowercase? Really? But anyway, that's the default Twitch, and I guess when I do Nightbot in there, because Nightbot has its own mod options. I guess I'm going this way. Excuse me. Okay, so I am totally lost. Anyway, sorry I got silent. I was, just trying to figure out where I'm going here. Wondering how I ended up so far off. But it appears that I have lost all of my followers, or everybody watching. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream there for the night and call it good. That's an hour and a half for a test. I think that's pretty good to me. And I will see you later.